Explain why 2 8/10 divided by 7 hundredths has the same answer as 280 divided by 7.